Joey Craig Miskell. What an adventure these last 8 years have been. Never would I have thought I could love you more than I already did until this past week. Also, never in a million years I would have thought I'd be editing my vows, sitting at a hospital at your bedside while you're smiling and laughing and enjoying your time watching Despicable Me. But this is just one of the many things I absolutely love about you.
These past 8 years, you've shown me so much. You're always the best part of my day. From the little weird things or dances you do when it's just us alone, always making me smile and laugh, to the true love you've shown, just like this past week taking care of me. You just give me so much purpose, and you make this life truly worth living.
Eight years ago today, we stood watching the fireworks show at Disneyland, the happiest place on earth. You asked me to make you the happiest guy on earth and to be your girlfriend. Now here I am, 8 years later, feeling like the happiest girl in the world because I get to marry you.
We first started dating. We were coming back from somewhere. We walked in your house, and your dad was there. He pulled me in the other room. You know, just being a dad. He said, "Hey man, I just want to tell you that's my little girl in there. So I want you to promise me she won't get hurt." I've kept that promise ever since, and I never plan to break it. I love you.
Dear friends and family, we have come together in the presence of God to witness and celebrate the love of Joey and Melly, to ask our Heavenly Father's blessing upon them, and to share in their joy. Joey and Melly, always remember this. A happy marriage is about three things: memories of togetherness, forgiveness of mistakes, and promises to never give up on each other. Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Miskell.
I don't know what else this crazy life has in store for us, but I know dang well that our love can survive any obstacle that God places in front of us. Happy 8-year anniversary, my love. If it's not you, it's not anyone.
Oh, darling.
Joey and Melly, many, many years of love, happiness, and good health. And some grandkids would be good too, right? Oh, grandkids. Grandkids, yeah. Even waves
can't wash away. I'm happy for you, Mel. You've battled demons and you've won them. You've battled life and you're beating that too. Keep being the smart, funny, and special sister and daughter for me, mommy, and papi. And do what you know that will make you happy in life. And that's what I'm asking of you as a brother. And congratulations on being officially a wife. And I love you very much.
Every dance is slow. Every kiss is woe. They say no.
Melly, Joey is blessed to have one that cherishes him more than all else. When you guys are together, you guys shine brighter than the sun. You're perfect together. And I love you both, and again, I just want to say I'm honored to be here, just like everyone else, to be part of your grand day. I love you guys.
Some people come in your life for a reason. Others, they come in your life for a season. But baby, you...
Melly, you're the most beautiful, selfless person, inside and out, in the whole wide world. Joey, you are truly one of the most funny, loving, and kind-hearted individuals in the whole wide world, and I couldn't ask for a better man to marry my best friend. You will have an exciting marriage full of love, never lacking laughter. I will love you both forever. You two will live happily ever after.
time and time again. If you led me to your hello, you are my everything. I give up everything. Show me the darkest parts of your heart. I ain't gonna run. Every dance is slow. Time.